Hey, getting back on the rebound for our second half. She's dancing word work contest coming up in just a half an hour. When maybe I'll call you. Hey, I think you'll like this little ditty from the city, a new group discovered by Alan Freed. Turn up the sound and stomp on the ground, oh yeah.
Hey, French, when do you start beauty school?
Next week. I can hardly wait. No more dumb books and boring teachers.
Hey, Ramon, shouldn't be eating that cheeseburger. It's still Friday, you know.
Ah, for crying out loud. Not even confession.
Well, I can eat anything. That's a nice thing about being a little friend.
That's a nice thing about being Petunia Pig.
Hey, Sonny, don't hold that magazine. There's a picture of Ricky Nelson in there that I really want to see.
Yeah, like Ricky Nelson really knows who you are.
Hey, Danny, how do I look for college girl?
Bulla.
Hey, watch it. It belongs this big job of holy contrition.
Oh, yeah? Wait, you see me in one of those things. Tried out for the track team today.
Are you serious with those chicken legs?
Whoosh, 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 whoosh.
Better hobby than yours, bruv.
Bruv.
How come you never get mad at those guys?
Why should I?
Well, that name they call you.
Rump. It's kind of a nickname.
What do you mean?
I'm the king of the mooners.
A what?
I'm the mooning champ of Rydell High.
You mean showing off your back behind the people? That's pretty raunchy.
Nah, it's neat. I even did it to old lady Lynch once. I hung one night outside the car window and she never even knew who it was.
No kidding!
Yeah.
You know what I mean.
I wish you'd been there too.
Me too.
I spent my days just mooning. So that I'm blue.
So that I'm blue.
I spent my night just like you?
What's that crack supposed to mean? I heard you complaining.
It's because you never stop flapping your gums.
You better shut up, Kinnicky, or I'm going to give you a knuckle sandwich.
I'm real worried, Scab.
Okay, you creep!
fight!
it off the two of you. A couple of fruitcakes.
He started it.
Jeez. You say one little thing and the chick goes tutti frutti, cool.
Jeez, nice couple.
Cause tomorrow night, yours truly will be emceeing the big dance bash down at Bridal High in the boys' gym. And along with me will be Mr. TNT himself, Johnny Casino, and the Gamblers. So make it a point to stop by the joint, Bridal High, 7:30 tomorrow night.
So, Danny, you going to the dance tomorrow night?
I don't think so.
No? Oh, you're all caught up over your little Gidget.
Who?
Why don't you take me to the dance? I can pull that Sandra D routine too, right, you guys? Look at me, I'm Sandra D.
Listen! Just who do you think you are? I saw you making fun of me! Let go of me! You dirty liar, don't touch me!
Let go of me, I ain't done nothing to her. Chicks flipped her lid.
You tell them right now that all those things you've been saying about me were lies. Come on, tell them!
What are you talking about? I never said anything about you.
You creep! You think you're such a big man, don't ya? Trying to make me look cheap in front of your friends? I don't know why I ever liked you, Dan Zuko.
Sandy!
Weird shit. Hey, Rizzo, would you like to go to the dance?
Sure, why not?
Hey, Jen, how would you like to go to dance with me tomorrow night?
Tomorrow? Yes, sure, Rot!
Hey, French?
Yeah?
Can you still go to the dance now that you quit beauty school?
Yeah, I guess so. Why?
Oh, nothing. I'll see you there.
Hey, Kaniki, how about give me a ride tomorrow, and I'll pick us up a couple of things at the dance.
With what? A meat hook?
Nah, I got a date across town. I hear she's a real bombshell.
Man, I don't even think I'll go.
Why not, Marty?
I ain't got a date.
I know just the guy, right, you guys?
Hey, Eugene!